With the help of Just Think, Casita Eyes Middle Center, and the administration at Marina Middle School, the sixth grade students will be designing and painting a school mural on the achievements of ancient civilization.
I absolutely think art is an imperative part of the learning process. They need creativity.
Because everything else that we see in as we go around in our environment is either advertising or signs. And this is the one place where we see what other members of the community have made.
They have taken away so much. You know, I taught art last year, and that's being taken away. And I felt like last year the kids, we could take them into the lab more, but now the lab's being used for these extra reading classes. It's our job now to sort of be responsible and bring this in on our own.
Here,
from early man to all the way over there, and that's from early man to Egypt and stuff like that.
This one here,
and Mesopotamia.
I don't think in this country we have any understanding of histories of other places, you know, and we just generally report. We report the news. We report what's now. But we really don't go into deeper layers. We're sort of like looking only at the skin, only at the appearance, and never go down deeper.
But learning is fun. And there's so many things you can do with it and to be creative. And it's not all out of a book, and that they have some control over what goes on here.
I'm painting the river.
Okay.
It makes me feel happy because you get to be artistic with what you're doing.
This mural is really important because it beautifies this walkway that is just really an empty space.
They absolutely grasped the material better when we tested them on ancient civilizations and the scientific contributions and mathematical contributions from ancient civilizations. They definitely had grasped it. Much, much better than if we had just lectured and or shown videos instead of them creating their own videos.